started out of the Birches campsite. Partially this early because the anxiety, the anxiousness, excitedness of, you know, summit day. And the other was just, there's lots of things to square away down the road here at Katahdin Stream, as far as organizing the pack and hanging the food on, finding the bear pole and hanging the food on it and getting all that done before heading up the mountain. Getting some water probably too. But this is exciting, folks. This is summit day. The rangers provide us with these small packs, and then we put all our stuff we don't need on the mountain in them and label them with our names, and they get left in the shelter. Now I just gotta find the bear pole. Hang the food up. Stopped here at Ojoy Brook, appropriately named. A little water. It's the last reliable water source for the entire hike. So we're a couple miles in and got to finish the whole rest of it. So we're picking up a couple liters here, having a snack. Evidently, this stream flows right down the middle of the trail for a while. Now the trail's getting a little more bouldery. First open view on the way up. Whew. Came up this, gotta go over this. Lordy, lordy. Still going straight up. Just got through some of the hairiest parts. Woo! You're hanging on for dear life and trying to wedge yourself in places to get up. We are up here, baby. All right, let me show you what's left to go, at least till the fall summit. Up that way, and then up that way. Still headed up this way. The views just keep getting better. The granite rocks are taking their toll, but that's part of the game. Okay, still got to go up there. There's the next stage of ascent laid out before us. There's where we were, and we're most of the way up this. We've got more to go, clinging to the rocks, but the same as south, hanging on like a hare in a biscuit. Came up the last of the boulder climb, and there's the peak off in the distance. It looks like stand-up hiking from here on. see the sign up there. I guess so. All of that is knife edge going on to Canada. Whew, almost there. Serenity Shuttle has landed at trail mile 2,197 on top of Mount Katahdin. The journey is over. Now I just got to get back down to the planet safely from here. All right, gonna start back down. Gotta backtrack a little and pick up the A-ball slide trail and do a really vertical descent. So more excitement to come. So as I'm heading down, these clouds are starting to form out of the valley and move up to the top. I think my timing was really good. Alright, we're at Thoreau Spring and we're headed down A-ball trail. It's shorter, steeper, and of different composition. Okay, now the steep descent starts. Whee! Let me tell you how many of my fears I am trying to deal with going down this. You can see those two gals down there. This is a steep, steep, steep. Butt sitting, grabbing on backwards, whatever I can do to get past the worst of it. Well, after coming down that, and that hit every phobia I got, brother. I made it to the sign, and the trail now took a right turn. And I'm hoping that means it's not as crazy anymore. Whew! Lordy, lordy. Great scenery, though. Wow. 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 All right, it seems we're finished with vertical boulder scramble number 2 after a traverse. Now we've got some steep downhill. We'll see what this looks like. All right, we're back below tree line and the trail is looking more like mountain trail and less like giant boulder rock slide that you have to figure out how to survive. Look at the steps. My goodness. Today, even in the flatter spots, they've got to have rocks. It's all about rocks. Big rocks, little rocks, flat rocks, boulders, pebbles, sand, rocks. The last part of trail is flat. There's only a few rocks. I think I've made it. Yeah. So when I came in the park, I asked the ranger where the shuttles pick up, and then he said, you know, a couple guys came down and said there was a taller gentleman with an AT tag on his pack who was having, who seemed to be really slow on the descent, and we wanted to check and make sure there wasn't a problem. He goes, was that you? Well, it turns out the guys came in about half an hour ago, so yeah, it was me. And I just told him this is playing to my phobias, so I'm taking it slow. But it's nice that people were concerned and checked. I'm sure there's going to be a couple other people that have similar issues. Well, we're here in the A-Ball campground, and we're just taking our time relaxing, enjoying the fact that we're finished, and waiting for the shuttle to the hostel. It's been an incredible journey. I really appreciate all of you coming with me. And remember, doing the impossible, that makes us mighty.